今天我要跟你讲一个很感人的故事。你是不是觉得父亲节应该要送点什么给爸爸来尽孝心呢？不送的话，好像不是很孝顺这样不？
可是最近手头又好像有点紧啊，不如就等有钱一点，我们再买好一点东西送爸爸啦。
可以这样的咩？讲 hot 的吗？
要送什么呢？我想啊想，想了很久，不如我就送外套啦。反正我爸爸整天穿来穿去，不是 polo T 就是格子衬衫，然后永远都穿他那条黑色的西装裤。我觉得你爸爸应该跟我爸爸一样啦。那要送什么 brand 好呢？哎，不可以不可以，我们要 look down 才可以找灵感。我一 look down， 就来了。对哦，我姓吴，马来文是 go， 第一个字母是 G dragon， 不是不是，你看什么 G 呢？ G shock， 不对哦，看到 G， 我们很自然会联想到一个中文字，古，
对，就是古，古也意味着古代，古代什么最多？神棍，错，神话最多啊。讲到神话呢，你应该也猜到了，没错，是神兽，古代的神兽是。麒麟，这个时候我又好像憋不了三天要通了的感觉，原来是 Gucci， 所以说10块钱我们收不到了，我们买不起，不自己做啦。那你需要的道具呢，就非常的简单，也是在附近的文具店就可以买到不？ That's it， 买了这道具过后，就跟着我给你的扯出，把它割出来。那接下来还需要我说明，跟着我做就可以了不？
So you don't care about the money, well yes it's true. And I'm so blessed to be fulfilling my destiny. All material things could mean less to me. Only thing I ever could need is a Sarah B sample with a dope ass beat. And get the mic checked, all the levels right. And if it's good then I'll be here for several nights. Cause the only thing I need is a strong supporting team. The most important thing that helps supporting my dream. And I can't forget my family, helping keep my sanity. No matter what I do, I know they'll always stand for me. No matter what I do, I know they'll always stand for me. I can only do me, that's all I know. Dodge the difficulties and take life slow. And if I ever slow up, you know I always show up. It's still the same on me, even if I blow up. Love is what I do it for, love is what I'm rapping. Love is the main reason for how all this happened. Love for all my fans, love for all the shows. Got love for all my memories, no matter where I go. Even if I'm out to nothing, I know there's always something. It's not a fitness test, but it'll always keep me running. One good thing about music, when it hits you, feel no pain. So I keep it close to me, make sure it never goes away. From the start, I knew it in my heart. If I made one person happy, then I know I did my part. Now, if I stay into it, when people dig the music, I put on for my cities. And know I always do it for love. I do it, yeah. I put on for my cities. And know I always do it for love. I do it for love. What you do it for? I do it for love.
所以结论是，身为一个孝顺的孩子，我们无时无刻都想给爸爸最好的。就算你当下没能力给予物质上的东西，但是你肯定有能力为他做一个独一无二的东西，让他发梦都会笑不？大家好，我就是那个没能力给予爸爸物质上的东西，但硬要尽点孝心的 Fashion Boy， 是不是很感人嘞？我在此祝全天下的爸爸父亲节快乐。那希望你看了这个 video 后会 share 出去，让更多的爸爸发梦都可以笑不？我们下一集见，拜拜。